Alfred. I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact. It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Geil. Jürgs. Polizei abgeschlachtet.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
Was ist das? Brandflecken?
Analyzing. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Who knows what effect it may
have. Nervengas. Das könnte ja Scarecrow gewesen sein, oder?
As you wish.
Finde zusätzliche Zugehörige. Was? Explodierte menschliche Überreste?
Nothing left to bury.
Ach so, warte mal. Brandflecken verbinden. Verbinde den Brandfeld mit den explodierten Überresten, um deine Theorie zu bilden. Und jetzt?
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it. But the chemicals themselves were inert, not explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
Ach schon, müssen wir hier irgendwelche Crime Scenes zusammensetzen? Frachtcontainer. Toter Verbrecher.
I've seen these outfits before.
Rekonstruiere, was hier geschehen ist, indem du herausfindest, welches Beweisstück am besten zusammenpassen. Ach du Schande. Den kennen wir. Was haben wir denn da? Paletten. Das ist doch eine Falle, oder?
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Gucken wir uns mal den an.
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Öffnen. So, da ist auf jeden Fall schon mal ein Schrapnell, hab ich mal gesagt.
Looks like a bullet started this.
A normal bullet couldn't have caused that explosion.
Doesn't appear normal. The point of entry is melted.
Okay, warte mal. Verbinden mit was? Mit was? Dem Typen eigentlich. Okay, was haben wir hier noch? Erschossener Polizist.
It's a cop. The force grows thinner every day.
Kann ich hier mit dem das verbinden? Ah, warte mal, damit jetzt?
The scrap of metal is from the exploded canister. But I need to know what caused the explosion.
Okay, dann gehen wir doch mal da hinten hin. Weiße Rose.
White Rose. Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
good thinking, sir.
Okay, toter Verbrecher untersuchen.
That bad?
Zerkratztes Gesicht.
Face slashed, throat torn open.
So, not natural causes then.
Was war da hier?
Skylight Club.
Ist wieder der Falcone Club. Zerfetztes Gesicht. Okay, das können wir noch nicht verbinden. Der ist verbrannt. Oder?
This man's been badly burned. But the damage seems to originate from inside his skull.
Yeah.
What did this?
Hab ich sie? Yeah.
Sensors say it's an incendiary round.
Brandmunition.
Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Hände.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh.
Okay, warte mal, dann können wir blutige Hände mit dem verbinden.
A cop shredded this murk to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
So, und jetzt können wir die Brandmunition. Komm schon. Haben wir das jetzt gelöst? Eigentlich war doch hier irgendwas. Nicht verbrannte Fläche.
Something was here when the explosion occurred.
So, warte mal. Was war denn dann hier? Wird das verbinden? Nee, warte mal. Stück Metall mit einem geschmolzenen Loch in der Mitte, der Mittelpunkt der Explosion. Und das? Bereich ohne Brandstoffflecken, hier war etwas, was die Explosion. Hier war etwas, als die Explosion stattfand. Gott, das ist ja echt ermüdeln hier, ey. So, wie können wir den jetzt? Oder Brand? Kann ich das jetzt hier mit irgendwas verbinden? Bereich ohne Brandstoffflecken. Kann ich hier nach oben gehen? Nee. Gottes Willen, das ist aber echt ein bisschen. Kann ich das mit dem verbinden? War wohl auch nicht richtig. Trenne Gegenstände, zwischen denen es keine starke Verbindung gibt. Okay, aufhören. Okay. Brandmunition verbinden mit. Da, jetzt kann ich das, glaube ich, machen, oder? Dann vielleicht hiermit. Mit dem Typen. Auch nicht. Verbindung aufheben. Dann vielleicht Brandmunition mit Turmbruchstück.
Find a connection.
The bullet that killed the cop is the same type that blew up the canister.
Well, I'm sure they didn't find that at a local gun store.
It appears military.
Okay, das haben wir also auf jeden Fall schon mal gemacht. Habe ich das da jetzt eigentlich alles verbunden, oder? Hier muss ich noch was verbinden. Mit...
Someone drove off after the explosion.
Bester Detektiv ever.
Yes.
Ja.
Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned them down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent. A cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Lokalisiere den Scharfschützen. Okay, da hätte der das Nervengas aber echt auch abkriegen können. Wenn ich jetzt nicht ganz daneben liege, ist das die falsche Location.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace.
Das sieht eigentlich besser aus. Oder? Ich überlege gerade. Ich glaube da. Aha. Und der hat sogar Fingerabdrücke da
gelassen. Spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner.
Und sogar einen Fingerabdruck können wir nehmen. Zigarette können wir uns auch mal angucken, wenn sie das schon liegt. Sogar noch heiß.
Killing time.
Spuren von radioaktiven Rückständen.
This is the right spot. So where did he go?
Gucken wir uns mal an, wir sind hier voll im Detektivmodus.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him.
Time to go to work.
Der beste Detektiv der Welt. Das würde ich aber mal sagen.
My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone, why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing.
Gegen die Wand schleudern.
I ain't telling you, Jack. You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break.
Your bones will.
Okay, wir sind echt volle Badass. Erstmal foltern. Boah.
It's true what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Gib mir einen Grund aufzuhören.
Give me a reason to stop. You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
I ain't scared of you, man.
Tell me!
The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions.
Oh. Druck ausüben.
I start here. And keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals! There's some kind of explosive! A weapon! I don't know! Falcone said he'd use them soon!
Used where?
That's all I know! I swear! I swear! I told you everything I know! You're an animal! I was just here for a pickup! I swear!
Wir brechen ihn nicht, oder?
You're supposed to be a good guy!
Oh God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops.
Get an ambulance in here.
Think I need to call the coroner instead.
He tried to kill me.
Who tried to kill you?
The
Batman.
You're taking this too far, Bruce.
Leuten, Gordon ist deine Gewaltbereitschaft aufgefallen. Oh shit.
You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You beat that man half to death.
Was? Wir müssen an seinem Arm rumgedrückt.
Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
Er ist noch am Leben.
He's still alive, isn't he?
And in the hospital. Next time it might be the morgue. Especially now during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that.
I don't mean to be a doddering
das
old fool on the subject.
Trust me, I won't lose my way.
It's quite understandable to stray from the path now and again. So long as you can find your way back. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. that night, that alleyway. It made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Wieso sollte man nicht zerreißen? 100% abgeschlossen.
Well, back into the fray again.
So, jetzt bin ich mal gespannt, was da drauf ist. Das wollen wir sehen. Benutzen.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering. Falcone's been involved in everything.
Die arbeiten zusammen.
And it goes back years.
This is an insurance policy. Hill could expose Falcone if he didn't play along.
That would explain why he's never made a move against him.
Sure as hell better than any bodyguard. This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Miss Vale. She could release this evidence.
Dann bringen wir allerdings Vicky Vale in Gefahr, oder?
I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most. Or who you think could do the most good.
Beweise an Vale geben oder Gordon? Ich denke mal, mein Gefühl sagt mir irgendwie Vicky Vale.
Vicky showed faith in me. She cares about the truth. She'll get the story out the way it needs to be told.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Vicky through the media and Batman
by any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.